Right. So I think we all recognize that we are in an era of renewed great power competition, and the technology race in that competition is going to be one of the most critical. If we lose the current technology race in those five focus areas that I just mentioned, we will lose by a greater margin the future products and applications that those will provide. And I think one of the most important ones is the artificial intelligence machine learning piece of that. Most of our projects, no matter what portfolio area they are in, have some sort of artificial intelligence and machine learning elements to those. So it's very important that we remain on the leading edge of the development of artificial intelligence and machine learning technologies.